make him regret it.
Heads up, jackass!
What's the hurry, right?
What is it now? As I recall, you were saying something about being tired and needing a breather. Sure. Let me just take that off your hands. Did I say restricted area? Slip of the tongue. What I meant was, welcome to the Acropolis District.
Bort's just showing off.
ever get the urge to just hawk one on the floor?
Welcome to the official headquarters of the Halcyon Holdings Corporation Board. Today's greeting is brought to you by Anticleo, a subsidiary of Colway Pharmaceuticals.
Our UDL security attendant is always prepared.
Stay your business. Please step away. This entry is for high priority HHC business only. Huh. I didn't realize we were still using those iridescent stickers. But this looks right. I'll just need you to register your weapons with a revised request to carry 32B form. Each weapon will need a separate form. I'm not authorized to employ humor on the job, sir. Now, let's see. Damn it. When did I run out of forms? I was going to suggest that myself. Look, you don't have time to wait on new forms, and I can't afford the citations for impeding HAC business. So I'm going to save us both some trouble and waive your forms. Just know there are a bunch of guards upstairs, and they're all high on dervish mist and low on patience. So try anything funny, and they'll paint the walls with your guts.
Don't worry, boss, I got a plan. First, we get ourselves some tossball sticks, right? Then we sidle up to him all polite-like.
You do that. The rest of us will watch.
Excuse me, just a moment. Is there something I can do for you? I beg your pardon. Minister Clark's former office is currently closed to solicitors. I suppose that is admissible. Please try not to break anything.
Just goes to show you never really see your hometown until you travel with a visitor.
Good afternoon. I'm Chairman Rockwell, and I'm here to address a serious issue facing us. As you all know, our colony has been successful beyond our wildest dreams. Unfortunately, we've recently discovered that our food supply will not be able to sustain Halcyon's population in the long term. Everyone will die. Everyone will slowly stop living from malnutrition. But we're doing it together, and that's what matters.
I fucking swear, if someone doesn't give me something to read that will placate the masses soon, all of you will find yourselves violently unemployed.
But I can assure you there's nothing to fear. We've got a solution. It's called the Lifetime Employment Program. We will freeze most of the colony to preserve resources
while the best and brightest of Byzantium continue living in prosperity. Look, you idiots! How many times do I have to tell you we can't say shit like that? Fire whoever wrote this! While Halcyon's brightest minds solve the problem of our nutritional shortage, the rest of the colony will be placed in suspended animation. Individuals will be revived on a rotating basis so that every Halcyonite can be part of the important work of saving our colony. By testing paperweights. Sorry, couldn't resist. Let's go again. And someday, in the not-too-distant future when we've solved this crisis, we'll all be back together again working for the good of Halcyon. Until then, the board shall provide for the deserving just as it always has. So, obey your supervisors, take your vitamins, follow your corporate-mandated grooming rituals, and rest assured with the board on your side, there is nothing to worry about.
I always knew the board was crooked, but this... this is just evil.
I don't know about you, but I'm all for living fast and dying young.
Good afternoon. I'm Chairman Rockwell, and I'm...
Staying out of sight. Thank you.
Apologies for the wait. I was arranging my stationery. Personal assistant to Adjutant Akande and Chairman Rockwell. I'm also responsible for organizing the adjutant's stationery, which is more of a hobby. Oh, you were being serious. I'm obliged to inform you that Chairman Rockwell is unavailable for an indeterminate duration. Will there be anything else?
Really need all the security. I have to go through 3 checkpoints just to take a bathroom break.
You see any sprats loose up here, definitely don't touch them.
If you see any sprats loose up here, definitely don't touch them.
If you see any sprats loose up here, definitely don't touch them.
Don't let the guards hear you asking questions or peeking in the back.
I think I'm gonna start taking my lunches out in the city. That woman from Chalcedon is in the cafeteria.
That scientist? The one who's been hounding the clerks? Ooh, gives me the shudders, too.
What do you do down there?
Best not to ask. Remember that one clerk, Emily? She found a badge, one of them.
What?
Hey, did Tillman get transferred or something?
That's right. You weren't here when it happened. Some UDL officers took him into custody.
Oh, law. What did they take him for?
UDL's been questioning anybody with possible connections to Phineas Wells. And, well, Tillman designed all those wanted posters.
So UDL's interrogating Tillman? Ugh, that's disgusting. Can't believe I had lunch with the guy.
Sorry, I'm kinda in the middle of something.
Move along.